Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change boot mode on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the motherboard settings, then select the boot. Inside you'll find the boot mode select, and we can switch between UEFI and legacy plus UEFI. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.